Gemalto has developed within the Nice NFC City program two services, one targeted at mobile operators and one targeted at banks. With these services, the bank is capable of downloading a payment application onto the operator SIM cards and to propose a comprehensive suite of services to the consumer. So this is called the Gemalto Trusted Service Management, which we have developed in Nice for Crédit Mutuel, Energy Mobile, and Crédit Agricole. So the use case we see for consumer adoption are use cases that trigger very frequent usage of NFC. Transport is very often seen as a way for consumers to have big usage of NFC. And typically in Nice, consumer satisfaction to use the BPass program of Veolia, the satisfaction rate is very important. It's not about open NFC or secure NFC scenario. It's about proposing a comprehensive suite of applications and services to the consumer. So Gemalto historically has developed secure services and payment is really driving our offer, but we are also proposing transit application with the MyFare for mobile suite, possibly also couponing and loyalty application is also part of Gemalto offering today. What we see is 2011, many service providers are requesting offer for TSM and NFC. So they are preparing themselves, they are paving the way to propose live commercial services in 2012. So we can expect truly takeoff of NFC services in 2012 in the countries that have a broad acceptance, mostly Western Europe, but also possibly Japan and North America. I think WINA is very good because we can see lots of ecosystem players. And what we see also is that the offer is getting both more mature. We talk about NFC as a commercial deployment and also more comprehensive. The number of handsets and the number of applications is really taking off, which is a very positive sign for NFC ecosystem.